Video này được tài trợ bởi Cambly, ứng dụng giúp bạn học tiếng Anh 1:1 với các giáo viên bản xứ.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the Learning English on the Street is Dan and Chris. And today we are in the Hanoi University of Science and Technology, and we're gonna do a lot of interviews with our student here. And let's see
how they speak English. So can you tell me what your name is?
My name is Su.
And where are you from?
I'm from Nam Định province.
Okay, and where are you studying right now?
I'm studying in Hanoi University of Science and Technology here. Maybe you can see.
Yeah, we can see for sure. And so what are you studying here?
I'm studying in material.
Material?
Yeah.
Okay, very cool.
Asking about him about the way that he learned English.
Yeah, so how have you learned English? Because your English is pretty good.
I have learned English by listening to music.
Okay.
Or maybe watching movie.
For how long?
Maybe 2 years ago.
So what's your name?
My name is Lang.
And where are you from?
I'm from Nghệ An province.
Nghệ An?
Yes, oh. It is far from here.
Yeah, it's a little far. What city?
Vinh City.
Vinh City.
Vinh City. I think you don't know that.
I do. I've been to Vinh City 3 times.
Oh, what did you do there?
I just went through.
Just
just passed through.
Pass? Okay.
I also went to the beach.
Beach? Cửa Lò Beach?
I think so. Yeah. Cửa Lò Beach.
Cửa Lò Beach, yes.
Yep. And so why are you in Hanoi?
I came to Hanoi for learning.
For learning?
Yes.
And what do you study?
I'm studying about electrical engineering.
Electrical engineering, ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, so we're a little similar. I study physics.
Physics.
Physics, so a little similar. So do you like electrical engineering?
A little bit.
A little bit?
Yeah. Not so much, but a little bit.
So in the future, do you want to work in electrical engineering?
Of course, yes.
Of course?
Yes.
Where do you want to work? Do you want to work here in Hanoi or do you want to work in Vinh?
When the first time I came to Hanoi,
mm-hmm.
I have an idea. I work in Hanoi.
Mm-hmm.
But for now, I think I want to go to Ho Chi Minh City.
You want to go to Ho Chi Minh City? Why?
Because I want a new place.
Uh-huh.
And a new environment.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
And have you been to Ho Chi Minh City before?
Yes, I've been to Ho Chi Minh City once.
Mm-hmm.
2 years ago.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what did you think was different from Ho Chi Minh to Hanoi? What was different?
I think the most different is weather.
The weather?
You know, in Ho Chi Minh City, maybe 5 p.m. is have a heavy rain.
Yeah.
And,
yes.
And the next morning is the sunshine, very beautiful.
Oh yes, it's like, you know what we say in English? We say that the weather is like a girl's mood.
Oh yes.
It changes all the time.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So, can you, I'm learning Vietnamese right now.
Okay.
And I heard that the Nghệ An accent is very hard to understand. Can you say something in the Nghệ An accent and see if I understand?
Actually, I've been in Hanoi 5 years.
Uh-huh.
So, my accent is not the real in Nghệ An province right now.
You kind of forgot now?
A little bit. I forgot that.
Very interesting. Okay, cool. So, well, thank you so much. That's all.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, so what are your names?
My name is Tu.
And what's your name?
I'm Tien.
And where do you guys go to school? Where do you study? In Hai Bạn Học Ở Đâu? Where do you guys study?
I'm studying at Hanoi University of Science and Technology.
Good. And where are you from?
I'm from Thanh Hóa.
Okay, very cool. And how long have you been in Hanoi?
I have been in Hanoi 4 years ago.
4 years, okay, long time. Do you like Hanoi?
Yes, I like.
Do you like Hanoi more than Thanh Hóa?
Yes, Hanoi is very...
big city?
Yes.
Very big city. So what's your name?
Yes, my name is Ian.
Is what? A-N, yes. Okay, and where are you from?
Yes, I'm from Hanoi City.
No, you're from Hanoi City? And how long have you been, do you study here?
Just 3 years.
3 years? Okay, yes. And what do you study?
Yes, I'm studying to become an engineer.
You're electrical engineering?
Yes.
Okay, and why did you choose that major? Why did you choose that major? Alright, so what's your name?
My name is Luc.
And where are you from?
I'm from Ha Tinh province.
Ha Tinh?
Ha Tinh, yeah.
Oh, okay. And how long have you been in Hanoi?
I live in Hanoi for 3 years.
3 years.
Yeah.
So what year in school are you?
Yeah.
What year in school are you?
Yeah, I'm the third year student.
Third year student.
Yeah.
Okay. So you came to Hanoi to study?
Yeah, I'm just studying in Hanoi.
And what university do you study at?
Yeah, I'm Hanoi. I'm studying Hanoi University of Science and Technology.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So what major do you study?
My major is electrical engineering.
Electrical engineering.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so we're a little similar. I study physics.
Oh, physics, yeah.
Physics, yeah.
To be honest, when I studied in high school, my favorite major is information technology.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but I decided to choose my major.
So why did you choose that one instead?
I don't know, because I think I have no certificate.
Cảm ơn tất cả các bạn đã xem video của Đằng HNN ngày hôm nay. Video này được tài trợ bởi Cambly. Mình tin rằng đây chính là ứng dụng tốt nhất cho bất kỳ ai muốn học tiếng Anh giao tiếp. Các bạn có thể thử dùng 15 phút miễn phí hoặc 10% giảm giá các gói khóa học của Cambly nhé. Mình sẽ để link ở dưới phần mô tả của video này. Cuối cùng thì xin chào và hẹn gặp lại.